My name is Dora Molabeka, and I'm the Health and Nutrition Consultant at Dynalab International. Dynalab International Zambia Limited is a multi-level marketing company that has been in Zambia for the past 10 years. We deal in health products as well as organic foliar fertilizers. We have a number of distributors to the number of 55,000 across the country with various distribution points in all major towns. So when it comes to our product on the health aspect, we have cleansers and detoxifiers, we have immune boosters, we have products for diet and weight management, we have healthy water, which we give to people through our healthy mineral pots. We also have natural relief and a range of other decaffeinated coffees that we supply. Okay, as Dynalab, as a health company that deals in herbal nutritional supplements, we believe that it's very important to cleanse the body. You know, we're exposed to toxins every day through the food that we eat, the water that we drink. Even stress itself can actually cause a bit of stress in the body and just destabilize the body system. So by taking these health products that we have, for example, something called instant cereal, okay, which has spirulina, it has noni, as well as psyllium husk that helps to flush out the digestive system. A lot of sicknesses and disease find their source, or have their source rather, in the colon. So by helping to clean out your colon, we're ensuring that a person has a healthier lifestyle. We've been having very, very good response. Like I said, we have over 55 independent distributors of our product throughout the country. And then we have distribution points or shops in most of the major towns around the country as well. So over the past 10 years, I really do appreciate the way people have responded to our products. In the cleansing and detoxifying range, we have the instant cereal. Okay. We also have something that you can take to help clean out your full body system, something called chlorophyll. We have products in the nutritional range like spirulina powder. We also have goat's milk powder, which people find a bit strange because you don't really imagine yourself taking goat's milk. But goat's milk is really fantastic for the digestive system. So anybody suffering from ulcers, gases, any kind of pain to do with arthritis or rheumatism, it's really highly alkalizing and very palatable for human consumption. So we also have things like mangosteen and noni juice that people can take. We have a lot of other products that people can take and consume that help to just boost the person's body system. So we are a multi-level marketing company. So if anybody's looking for a business opportunity, we're here for them. They can just approach one of our outlets or one of our distributors and find out how you yourself can become one of our agents throughout the country. It's a once-off membership. You do it very quickly. You just fill in a simple form. You become a lifetime member of Dynalab.
My name is Mwinga Fredson, the agronomist for Dynalab International, Zambia. We are here now at the agriculture section where we are showcasing the DI Grow Plus Organic Foliar Fertilizer. This is a product which is an extract of from the Acacian called Acadian seaweed, which is not commonly like in Africa. Definitely this was done in Malaysia. Now, this product, it was discovered that it has all the both the major and the minor nutrients required both by the plants or the crops as well as the livestock. Therefore, that is what makes it different from other organic fertilizers. Other than that, it has also what we call stimulating hormones. These are hormones, the three of them called auxins, gibberins, and cytokines. What do? These help in the cell elongation as well as in the cell division when the plant is growing. Therefore, because of that, you find that, for example, in tomato, if we look at the previous 1 week kind of weather which we had, you find that in the plant, there's what we call abscisic acid, which makes the plants or the flowers fall. Okay? Now, using this product, you realize that it prevents from what we call flower and bud falling. The other thing which it does, these hormones, that they are able to prevent what we call frostbite. Frostbite, mostly you realize that when it is very cold, your tomato fruits seem to be like bent down there. So that's what it's able to do to prevent from such happenings. The other thing which it has is what we call humic acid. In humic acid, there's a lot of carbon. And this carbon is a product which is required by the living organisms in the soil. Therefore, because of that, in the soil, there's an increment in the phosphorus. Therefore, we are saying the product is able to help amend the soil. We all know that in Africa, and Zambia in particular, most of the soils are depleted as far as the nutrients are concerned, due to the use of inorganic or chemical fertilizers. So in a nutshell, that's what this product is able to do. Now, we have two types, as you can see here in front of me. There's what we call Diagro Green, and the other one we call it Diagro Red. What does the Diagro Green does? In a layman's language, I would say this is simply a basil dressing because it's a growth booster. It is there to help in the vegetative growth of the plant. The next one, which is the Diagro Red, this one is a flower and fruit enhancer, meaning it is more or less like top dressing, whereby when the plant, for example, tomato, start flowering, you change from applying the Diagro Green, which is the basil, to the top dressing so that you can have good, better succulent fruits, as it were. Now, you realize that this product does not only apply or used into the crop production. You can as well use it in livestock production, poultry production, fish production. It's quite amazing. People always ask, how does that work? It's a multi-purpose, it's non-toxic. Those are some of the benefits we get from it. And when you look at the cost benefits, which you get from the product, as compared to, let's give an example of you are going to do maize. Maize, you need 4D compound, down, which is basil. You also need about 4 bags of urea, top dressing. Let's keep a small attachment in terms of the pricing of this chemical fertilizer. Say it is costing maybe 250 a bag, which is 50 kg. 4 of them will cost 1,000 kwacha. The other 4 again is 1,000. Already in a hectare, you are going to lose something like 2,000. But for this one, the green one you are going to apply in your field, with 1 liter, will be able to cover 1 hectare, 1 spray. But you need about 3 to 4 of them. And the cost of this is about, let's say, 150. 150 by 3 is already 450. Plus the other 2, which you use on top, which is 300, you are talking about only spending something like 750 kwacha, as opposed to spending a 2,000 kwacha when you are using the chemical fertilizers. The other thing is that you realize that animals also like this stuff. The green stuff is the one because it's a growth booster, which we use both in animal, could be in cattle, could be in pigs, could be in goats. But in cattle, we will first look at the growth or the age of the cattle. For those animals which are 1 year, 6 months, what we are saying is that you are supposed to get a teaspoon of Diagro, adding 2 10-liters of water, and half of your palm you also use, you put what we call coarse salt. This will help the animals take the stuff. And you will see the animals bulging, you will see the milk production increasing. So those are some of the advantages the stuff has. Then, the other thing I needed to talk about is that when you are about to plant your crop, before you plant it, say maize, you can do what we call priming. What is priming? Priming simply means soaking your seed in the solution of Diagro with water so that you are able to break the dormance. Breaking the dormance, you want this seed, which may take 7 days to germinate, to only take maybe 3-4 days. Secondly, you have an uniform germination, you have an uniform growth, there will be no gapping in your field. Those are some of the advantages it has. But one would ask to say, can you prime, can you soak the small seeds like for vegetables? No. You can imagine the problems you go through to try and pick those seeds for planting. What we simply do with the small seeds like the vegetables is that once you have planted, could be the nursery, you can drench or just spray on top. It is going to act the same way if you had like soaked the same seed in the solution. Immediately you see the plant germinating, you again come with the Diagro Green, spray on it so that you boost the growth. After that, now you'll be doing it every after 14 days until, if it was in tomato, the crop started flowering. That's when you change to the red one. So basically, those are some of the advantages, the benefits Diagro has. However, our distribution network is just like the way we are doing it with the health products. We are using distributors. We are also working with the agro dealers who sell our products, as well as us. We have our own shops like in Lusaka, we have one at Kanele, we have the other one at Rhodes Park, the other one at Arcades, the other one is, within Lusaka, we have quite a number, Cairo Road. So these are the shops where you are able to buy these products without any problems.